Это Блэк Джек, он чемпион и последний раз выиграл у четырехкратного победителя. Чемпион Гейтер. Мы купили щенка от него. Четырехкратный победитель. Блэджек, он Тим Гейтера. Это Гейтер, 6 лет, ему 6 лет, в июле будет 7 лет. How old Blackjack? Он Blackjack 3,5 года. От Гейтера. Это я от Джеймса Крэншо. Он держит 90 собак. Мы находимся у Джеймса дома, и это фотографии чемпионов. Stood on the top, this is a jeep, right? Oh, really?
Yeah.
She was pregnant of jeep?
Yeah.
And stood, this is a jeep, right?
Yes, this is the Gator.
Gator.
Champion Gator. Champion Charlie.
Uh-huh. Ah, Champion Charlie, yeah. I saw him in a pedigree.
Yeah. And here, Champion Hurt, the black dog.
Uh-huh.
Sugar.
Uh-huh.
Rascal.
Where? Ah, yeah, next to the Rascal, right? Yeah.
And Brutus.
Bruce, this is Gator's
brother.
Gator's brother, right?
Jack Kelly and Floyd Boudreau.
You mean a dog with a black mark? No, on the top?
On the top is Rascal.
Ah. So it means all the dogs from your yard or not, some of them?
No, they're from my
yard. All of them?
Yeah.
So how many champions have you made?
Oh, I don't know. A lot of them. Yeah.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Who is that man with the white hat?
Jack Kelly.
Ah, Jack Kelly. Uh-huh. And another one? Ah, but is he still in life?
Yeah.
But he stopped to keep dog, right?
Yeah, still.
Really? I think most of good dogs came from his bloodline. Yeah. Like bulls.
And you know, a lot of people criticize those dogs.
Bulletin?
Yeah, a lot of people do, but they're good dogs. All of them good dogs. You know, I mean, percentage wise, I like them better than you.
Have you seen Bulletin?
I've seen Bulletin. Yeah.
I see. So, what do you think? If it was good dog?
He was a good dog. I don't know. You know, we got beat by a good dog.
I mean, anyway, it was good producer.
Oh, yeah. Good breed line. This is champion ranger on top. The black dog.
How he called him?
Mandy.
On the top, right? A nice shape. And on the bottom, two men with a bear. And is this mountain man?
Where?
On the bottom.
With the blue pink shirt?
No. On the left. On the left. Two men with a bear.
It's Don Macy.
Ah, Don Macy, right.
Uh-huh. And me.
Uh-huh. And who is on the right side with the dog?
It's William, a friend of mine from Louisiana.
I see.
He gives out of me.
I've won over the years with the dog. Мы находимся на кухне у Джеймса, и он покажет, как он кормит своих собак. Is this cereal?
Now, I'm 8 weeks away, and I only feed one cup of dog food.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You mean 8 weeks before work?
Yeah, before the show. One cup of cereal, all grain.
Uh-huh. Well, we don't have the same, but maybe it's not so important.
Same one. It's a brand for fiber. And I use spinach and garlic. I know you use garlic.
Oh, we use it for food.
So,
why do you use garlic?
Well,
It's a good blood purifier, and it helps the breathing.
Show me, please, how much do you use garlic for one thing?
Two cloves.
I see.
Two good cloves.
Uh-huh.
And take the first off all the way.
Do you use vitamin?
Then I use some vitamin.
Like vitamin C or?
Sure.
Uh-huh.
Vitamins, iron, sulfate.
Uh-huh. B12? B12, B6. But I use two pieces of iron. Right. Do you cut them?
Yes.
The dog food, except the plant. Do you mix food with the water?
Alright. And 1 tablespoon for spinach.
Uh-huh. Okay, we don't have spinach.
Green
vegetable. Uh-huh.
Turnip greens.
Uh-huh.
You must have something green.
Uh-huh.
And
Do I have chicken?
Is it
boiled?
I boil it real slow.
For how long?
Simmer until it's tender and comes off the bone. And for blackjack, I put 1 ounce of water and chicken per pound of body weight. And all I do is see how it's mixed up. I just feel that full with the liquid. I put it in the microwave, make it warm,
uh-huh.
And then dump it over here.
Uh-huh.
And I feed them that.
Uh-huh.
And that's all. Let me get the vitamins. I'll show you the vitamins.
Mm-hmm.
It's the only vitamin I use.
Mm-hmm.
And after I put this bowl full of this over here, and it's almost cool, then I put 5 cc's of the vitamin on top of it.
Uh-huh. 5 cc's.
Yeah.
Something.
A tablespoonful.
Tablespoon.
Yeah.
Right. And so you use boiled chicken, right,
yeah.
With a liquid.
Yeah.
And also, do you use the water also, or not?
No.
This is kind of water, right?
This is the water.
Uh-huh.
It's chicken balls.
Mm-hmm. And what do you think about meat? Red meat or something?
Well,
stomach or liver?
I don't use it. I think the protein is too harsh, and it hurts the dog's kidneys.
Uh-huh.
This is all I use. That's what my dog's eating now in the feed.
Do you feed your dogs 1 time a day?
1 time a day.
Usually 30, 40 minutes after work?
An hour.
Hour?
An hour after work.
Uh-huh. How do you work with your dog? Twice in a day or
one time a
in
day.
The morning?
At night. I work him when he's going to be going. When the show is going to be
the same time.
I see. Yeah, every day.
I see. And your session with your training time, it's around 8 weeks?
Actually, it's 8 weeks, 7 weeks work and 1 week rest.
I see. Do you use Avion? Agent, you know,
yes, I use
agent. All the time?
On every dog.
Do you shot them 3 times or depends how dog wet?
No, I do one shot 24 hours
before.
And one shot 12 hours before.
Before and after?
And, well, after if you need.
No, 24 hours and 12 hours before.
Right.
How many CCs?
I do 2 CCs 24 hours, 5 CCs 12 hours.
I see. Under the skin?
Under the skin.
I see. Uh-huh. One guy, he told me about shot under the muscle, but probably the wrong way.
And but sometimes when you put it in the muscle, it might be obvious.
Yeah, I see.
Uh-huh. I'm giving him 4 cups.
4 cups? All food.
All food. But
now,
others stay the same.
Uh-huh. Now you put just... maybe 1 cup cereal and 1 cup dog food.
Yeah.
And also boiled chicken, right?
Yeah. The garlic and the spinach stays the same all the time.
Right.
And when he gets down to 2 pounds over his weight, then I give him more dog food.
Right.
And more chicken and liquid.
I see.
Until sometimes his hands will barely hold what I feed him. On a gator, he's a 38-pound dog. He ate 4 cups of dog food. His pan was full because of time.
What for? You wanted to make him heavy?
He just eat more and didn't gain weight.
Ah, I see.
And
so
blackjack don't eat but like 2 cups.
Right. So you just see how the weight working. I say, and change cup of
every day.
And James, tell me please, how you work with this problem? If, for example, 5 days before show your dog heavier than you want to see them.
But he shouldn't be. That's why you weigh him every day.
I see. Okay.
There's not a hell of a lot you can do about it 5 days before the show.
Yeah, absolutely. But when you started, you have to know about your dog weight, show dog weight, right?
Weigh him every day. Every day before you feed him, he should be on his weight. Yeah, but to get his correct weight, you just cut his feet down and walk him a lot until he really looks good and he's still strong.
So when you walk with your dog, you started from 2.5 hours and you go up or still the same hour?
I walk him the same all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
But, oh, really?
Yeah.
And if you want, tell me please, how many minutes do you use treadmill?
Maximum 1 hour and 20 minutes.
Hour and 20 minutes?
Maximum.
For one time?
No. I start him off to begin like it. Now he's doing 10 minutes two times. 10 minutes, I walk him a mile.
Then put him, then walk after this.
Then I do...
After this?
Yeah. 5 minutes a week until he's up to doing 40 minutes and walk a mile and do 40 more minutes.
Right.
That's only for the last 2 weeks.
I see. And the treadmill needs to be go very very easy, right? Because I bought the treadmill, but it's not easy for dogs. I mean, dogs need to
You can adjust the time. See, that's another adjustment call. If your treadmill is real easy, you do a little more. If it's a little harder, you just don't do so much.
I see.
And you need to. If you want to walk here, I'll show you.
Yeah, but my treadmill is easy, going pretty easy.
But not really.
Can you do one more time, please?
This is the most expensive dog.
Uh-huh.
So James, you said me about your training. It means nothing secret, just work.
Just work
hard.
Oh,
yeah, love your dogs, and this is.
Above all, make sure they're 100% healthy.
Uh-huh.
They're healthy.
Uh-huh.
And good exercise.
Okay. Have you do a test of blood before you started work?
I do the blood test.
Uh-huh.
And I look for several different factors, the red blood count, the white blood count, the hemoglobin, the platelets, and the BUN.
Mm-hmm.
The BUN is, you know, they'll tell if the kidneys are properly functioning.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And normally I like my dog, of course, your geographical location could make everything different.
Yeah.
But here where I'm at, I'm approximately 3,000 feet above sea level. And it makes somewhat of a difference in working the dog. But I want a 43 to 45 red blood count, which is the hemocrit.
Uh-huh.
And the hemoglobin should be a third of that.
Uh-huh.
So it should be, you know, 14 or so.
Uh-huh.
And the white blood count should be in the middle of the range, which is from 11 to 16 or something like that. It should be a 12 or 13. The platelets should be high. That's why I feed the spinach. I can take a dog and put him, Victor, on the heat. When I start him, the platelets might be 150, and I feed him green spinach or something real green, leafy vegetable,
mm-hmm.
for 4 weeks. And the platelets would be 450.
Uh-huh.
And it stops the bleeding.
That's good. Yeah, that's good. Это сестра Блэк Джека. Нет, сестра на половину Блэк Джека. How old is she?
Uh-huh.
Is she been bred?
I bred her one time.
Right.
The puppies didn't live, but they all died.
Really?
Yeah, five and all that.
Tell me, this is puppy from Gator and
Donna.
Do they something eight weeks old?
Maybe 10.
Uh-huh. So they don't care about rain or they can get in, right?
Yeah, they go inside.
Uh-huh. It's a nice puppy. This is a Sadie.
Yeah, Rascal Honey Bunch bred.
Uh-huh. How old is she?
5 years old.
Uh-huh. She's pretty big. I mean, not big. I mean, she scares me. Hey, Sadie. Hey!
Come on, girl. No, Sadie. From Sadie and Gator.
Uh-huh. How old are they?
They're in 4 months.
4 months?
Yeah.
So they're not started?
No, some of them I had to put on the chain. These two I've been able to leave together.
Uh-huh.
A rascal female. They're about 4 months to 5 months old.
Skillet,
blackjack.
Skillet?
Yeah, Skillet.
He's a blackjack brother?
Yeah.
I see. I mean, full brother?
Female is, he's a full brother to blackjack, and the female's a rascal honey bunch female.
Uh-huh.
And And these puppies are from gator and a rascal honey bunch female.
Right.
Probably female is black, right?
She's black.
Uh-huh.
You don't care what kind of nose do they have? I mean, red nose or black?
No.
I mean, nothing. Yeah.
No.
Это щенки от собаки, которую зовут Килд. Три щенка. Is this male or female?
The red nose, the other two, I believe one male, I believe the others are female.
Ага. Джеймс сказал, что этот кобель Стилет, он только тестировал его очень, как бы, ну, он прошел только серьезные тесты, и он даже его, ну, не ставил на мать, потому что, как бы, у него есть уверенность, что эта собака обладает глубоким геном. Do you start повезло в этот раз, и когда я был в солнце, Боб Синли приехал к нему в гости, и я сумел сфотографировать их двоих вместе с Блэкджеком. А Джеймс как раз должен его выхаживать, и у меня будет возможность спросить вместе с ним. Он считает, что эта собака лучше из всего, что он имел. Он ставит его выше, чем Джип, выше, чем Раска, выше, чем что бы то ни было. Боб Финли, он сказал, что у него также есть сейчас сука 34 паунта, которая является сестрой, наполовину сестрой Блэк Джека. И он отзывает очень высоко ее рабочих качеств. Справа Джеймс Кринсо, слева Боб Финли. Ага.
Now, how long you're gonna keep him? How long you're gonna keep him on the treadmill?
Maybe 5-10 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. You think he's wet, especially.
Uh-huh.
If he wasn't wet, I would keep him on maybe a little longer. But since he's all wet, it might make him sick. Just keep him too
hot. I see, yeah, I see.
Make him really overtired. Not real, real tired.
Uh-huh.
Just keep him working.
Okay, how you can see if he tires or not?
Yeah, when he gets maybe weak, when he starts getting weak.
What do you mean?
He's trembling or his tongue is out this big, you know?
Mm-hmm. I see. Yeah, his tongue, you mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Jack. Come on.
How many years do you use this treadmill?
Yeah, maybe 10.
Huh.
Like that. I've got one treadmill that I've had 25 years. It's still good. And my neighbor's house. Come on, guys.